My beautiful people's persons, welcome back to Grilled, another quick kitchen review with our chef. This is a beautiful seafood episode that we're encountering now, doing the best steamed fish that you have ever eaten. Tell me if he's telling the truth or not. Check here. Okay, so first of all, the type of fish that he's gonna steam for us today is a short spine, thorny head. Okay, now I'm hearing spines and I'm hearing thorns. Am I hearing bleeding gums as well? Because I mean, for Pete's sakes, what kind of fish is this? It looks like something out of a Men in Black movie. You guys! Fish on tree trunk, slice open by the belly. Where's the guts in this fish then? Okay, choppy, choppy, choppy. Open wide. Spread it. You know what I mean? Spread it. Wow, look at the fish. It looks like a sand fish, like something that lives under sand. But anyway, you throw cooking wine over it, some ginger, some green onion, and then chop up a red pepper. While the ginger and the green onion is sitting on that weird looking fish. Look at the precision that the chef is using now. Both my fingers would have been off like a Jewish foreskin already. Slicing it thinly, extremely thin. Wow, put that in some water. Then you take the ginger. Then you also caress the ginsu blade across the dance floor. All right? It's confirming that the cut is paper, paper thin. Look at this old girl. Chop it up nicely. So we're dicing up the ginger now, okay? While the peppers are sitting in the vinegar, the water, whatever was in that little bucky. Okay, there we go. Ginger in with the peppers as well. Then you take your green onion, hack it up beautifully, and then, wow, this guy is an absolute magician with a knife, eh? Check how thinly he slices that green onion. No, ma'o. Plus, I just operate with butter knives here, though. I would almost turn this stuff into a hacked up chop suey already. Okay, green onion in the bowl as well. Check out that steaming basket. It's already steaming at the head. Okay, so you take the whole plate and you throw it in the steaming basket. Other person could have made dumplings or all that. Anyway, you leave that and you let it steam for 10 minutes. While that is steaming, you take your wok out again, our favorite. And in the wok, you put your celery, carrot, and onion. Marinated dried samerios. Marinated dried shrimp. I'm not really big on seafood. I mean, I'm gonna eat it, but not to the point where I'm gonna get hives. You know what I mean? You know, sometimes you eat a sticky creep, then it fang you here at the backstreets of your throat, like a itchy story. You know what I mean? Maybe I'm allergic now. I don't know. Anyway, stir it up, shake me down, shake me up. Then you take our favorite as well, soy sauce, dark soy sauce, water, sweet black vinegar, and sugar. Okay, once all those condiments are in the wok, you gotta stir it up, okay? Let it cook through, right? Like chef is doing over there now. Like they do by Simply Asia, man. I like to watch them make the food there by Simply Asia. I don't buy the food, it's too expensive. I just watch them make it. Okay, strain it. So that the gravy or the sauce is in a bowl, okay? So it's called Chef John's Signature Sauce. Sauce. Chef John's Signature Sauce. Okay, we're going back to the steaming basket now. Our fish has been in there for 10 minutes, right? He's taking it out. Remember to use a towel, guys. Okay, so once it's out, that fish look phenomenal. You throw soy sauce over, and then you put some white pepper on there as well. Some cooking oil. Oof. Listen, I'm gonna be honest with you for a second. I'm not gonna tell wifey, listen, come, let's go for the tastiest steamed fish in the world. Because number one, I don't know, like, those thorns and the spines is gonna freak me out a bit. And also, like, do we take our own rolls or bread with to throw it on the butter thick so that we can get full? But anyway, that's just me. Let's continue. For some, it might look absolutely delicious and scrumptious, you know. But let's continue. Okay, there we go. So, that's it. The tastiest steamed fish you'll ever eat. Wow. Chopsticks in the soy sauce. It's almost like a, okay, that's the thing with your Asian, your Chinese, Japanese cuisine. You know, it's not like me from the street where I want rolls and potatoes and carbs. You know what I mean? It's a nice, light, tasty fish. And I mean, you know, so if you guys are into that type of thing, like, subscribe, comment below. Let me know what else you'd like me to review. And then also, click on Go Binge. You'll find all content there and much more. Thank you very much, guys. We'll catch up with you again soon. Keep wallying!